You again! What do you want this time?
What's going on with you today? Boguro, are you okay? Can I help you?
Yes. The boars came from the wood and trampled the vegetables I planted.
What kind of vegetables do you need?
Cabbage, turnip, and potatoes.
That's nothing compared to finding Edelweiss. I'll be back soon.
Still hungry. You?
Oh, I'd eat something.
The problem with snakes is a bunch of...
What do you mean?
The spirits don't talk to snakes. It's all a bluff. But they taste good, especially when cooked with vegetables. That's what matters.
What do you think of a snake stew?
Why not?
Aha! We have friendly souls.
Soul?
This island has no soul, and neither do I!
Nick.
No? Soul.
Nick, stop it. What's going on with you? You were telling me about the stew, remember?
What? Oh. The stew. A snake, two cabbages, two turnips, and rosemary. Get the snake. And a rosemary first. Then the vegetables. While I handle this.
With what?
With the snake! Go! The soul.
Here are the snake and rosemary.
Good. Now, go get the vegetables.
Do we need more branches?
No! I'll make the fire with my willpower, and you use yours to stir the stew. We need branches. It's not like I can magically cook without fire.
Here are the vegetables.
Okay. Well, everything is ready. Oh, I feel sleepy. Maybe the rain is coming. Go cook it. And don't forget about me.
Here you are, piping hot.
I no longer want to eat. Want mine?
Yeah.
Don't even think of eating it. I will be picking it. That's all I can do now.
He's acting strange. I don't like it. Thank you. Here are the vegetables.
Great! I forgot to ask for Fuki. Boys don't eat it. It must be on their seedbed. Shoot the boys and bring me the Fuki.
I'll do it for you.